They always say it's good to talk to people now and then, but no one seems to want to sit and talk to this old man. They think he'll talk about the weather and how it always seems to rain. They'll think that all he'll ever do is complain. Well, I know that's how it comes across, but try to understand. There was a time when he was a younger man. If only you would stop a while and just give him half a chance, he could tell you stories of wonderment, lost love, stories that might play on your mind, make you stop and think. Stories that could save you when you feel like you're on the brink of despair. 'Cause I bet you a dollar he's been there. Talk of times when in his youth he was admired by his peers, and tales of long lost friendships that he's had over the years. And if you ask, I bet you he could name every pet he's ever owned, from the one he had as a small child to the one that's not long gone. And if you spare the time to listen, he will tell you even more. Tales of adventure when he was sent off to the war. And often he will stop, gaze up to the sky as he whispers to himself, why did so many have to die? Oh, they never had a chance to say goodbye. For most of his life now, he's worked upon the farms, looking after the livestock and keeping them safe from harm. Had himself some real pretty girls, but he just couldn't settle down. And he was never a more happier man than when he was traveling around. But now his mind keeps drifting, and they've put him in this home, surrounded by others just like him, all together. But feeling so alone.